With a deep breath in and a deep breath out, sit comfortably with your feet on the ground, with your legs cross-legged in the chair, your palms up, with your hands in prayer on your heart, whatever feels most in tune and aligned with you. Another bright, deep breath in and a deep breath out. As you go about your day, there may be a lot of noise out there, but this is a time for you to come in into your heart, into your soul, connecting with your deeper self, with your intuitive self, with your grounded, soulful self, with that light that's always within you, the light that you're able to even see around you. And as you think about all the resources you have, from a mindset perspective, from a heart perspective, from a love perspective, even internally, and how when you look out the window, if you see a tree or a bird, you feel the breeze outside, you hear nature's beautiful sounds, or even city sounds. So you see nature among that, whether it's a tree, you know, on the sidewalk, or it's a nature hike. And noticing the beauty and abundance that nature represents. So as you sit here reflecting on that abundance, on that strength, on the trees that grow for decades, even hundreds of years, that withstand storms and strong, strong winds. They withstand being on the edge of riverbanks, on cliffs, and are able to grow their roots across beaten paths that people walk on top of. Their roots go even around and through rocks. Their strength is sometimes not even visible because it's deep. But their beauty shines. The messages are there for all of us to hear and see. Even if it's one thing, it's a bumblebee, a butterfly you might see, the wind, the fresh air, the tree, even better yet, trees. Breathing deeply in and deeply out. Remembering all of the many examples that nature gives with strength and resilience, even in the unknown times. How we can learn from nature. How we're connected with nature. Not only are we dependent upon an interdependent, provides more than resources, but love and mystery and miracles. Just as we feel, we can feel spiritually that part in nature, the peace, the calm, even through the torments, even through the storm. Weathering the storm, as they say, and coming out of it, seeing the light, the sunrise after the dark night, all of those things, all those reminders are not only in our hearts but reflected around us, even with a tree, one single tree, one single butterfly, one single bird. So let yourself pause and appreciate the beautiful reminders in nature, in your heart, and the smile of another, even if it's from afar. Learn to deeply breathe that in and sigh it out with gratitude and appreciation for breath, for life, for this moment. Continue breathing and reflecting on the many reminders in your life and throughout nature of your own strength and resilience, pure love and beauty. And breathe that in, breathe that light and that warmth into your heart. And as you breathe it in, let yourself smile. And you breathe it out, let yourself sigh, relief. Thanking the universe. Thanking yourself for this moment. And how this moment can carry you on to the next moment. And remembering these moments of peace and calm, of reflection and joy, of feeling grounded, connected with yourself and with nature. Let it be your guide. Let it be where you can tune in and connect. Know that you can connect deeply within yourself, deeply with nature, and deeply with others. And even though you may have to give people virtual hugs right now, do it anyways. Give them virtual hugs through a message, through a letter, through a phone call. Doing that, reaching out, helps fill your cup. Being introspective, reflective, filling your cup in different ways, is all a part of the process. Feeding your soul. Feeding your soul through nature. Through the love you have for yourself and with others. Let that be your guide. Today. And as you go through your day. Every day. May you feel peace of mind, calm heart, strength, resilience, and prosperity, and even glimpses of joy and connection each day. I send you love and light, respect, and hope for your inner truth and love to shine through. May we all feel connected in loving ways with nature and with each other. Thank you. Thank you for being here. Thank you for being here. Thank you for being here. Be well.